Please post your attendance in the chat box with your name and register number. I hope everyone posted your attendance, and this attendance will be calculated. Those who are joined late, please post your attendance in the chat box with your name and register number. Those who joined newly, please post your attendance and register number with your name and register number. Please post your attendance with your name and register number. Okay guys, thank you for marking your attendance. So quickly we will go to our class. I think my screen is visible to all. So okay, thank you. So if you have any doubts in between, you can just unmute yourself and you can always ask a question. So I'm going to handle marketing management, BBA 5-1, the subject code will be. And the class objective, in today's class, we'll be learning about a few fundamentals of marketing and role of marketing. I think we have got another 25 minutes to go. So there are a few steps you all have to follow. The presentation is there in the Moodle, so you can access the presentation at any time. So do not skip the presentation. And there is one support document to the presentation. There will be one support document for you to understand better. So you will get a clear idea of what I am trying to teach you or what I'm trying to make you understand. So these are the steps. So this is the class objective for today. So the lesson for the today will be few fundamentals. So we are going to learn fundamentals. What is fundamental? Can anyone put it in the chat box? What is fundamental?
Basic, sir.
Okay. I wish nobody interrupts the class by presenting it. Ajit J. So the session is completely recorded and it has been monitored from the college. So whenever you present it without any consent, you will be marked. Okay. So Ajit, can you stop presenting it, please? It is the second time I'm telling you, Ajit. Ajit, I hope you can hear me. Ajit, can you stop presenting it? Thank you, Ajit. Okay, so do not interrupt the class, okay? So that will disturb the whole environment. I think there are rules we have to follow. So we were discussing about fundamental. Can you just put it out? What is fundamental in the chat box?
Basic, sir.
Okay, basic. Anybody else? What is fundamental? Important. Okay, Karthik V tells it is important. Fine. Anyone else? So I prefer it is a two-way communication. Yes, it is not a regular classes. We are having online platform. So all your participation is recorded. I'm telling you again, all your interaction with the class, all calculated. And based on your interaction only, we'll be allocating marks for each class. So make it live as much as possible. So fundamental is, as few people said, it is basics and very important. So we all know what is marketing, right? Anybody doesn't know what is marketing?
I don't know, sir.
Yes, okay, good. So everybody knows what is marketing. And there is one saying, art of selling products or services is marketing. This saying is very known saying, that if you sell something, that is a product or service. So we have to know what is product and service. Product is means a goods. For example, if you buy a mobile phone, it is a product. If the mobile phone is not working, you are going to get it repaired, right? So that is service. So the art of selling a product and service is marketing was a myth. But actually what is the truth is, marketing is completely differs from selling. Okay, so the first fundamental is, do not believe marketing and sales are same. Both are different activities. Am I clear? Fine. So if you are clear, you can just put it in chat box. So thank you. And second thing, we all know certain needs that we always find it difficult to get it right. Everybody has some needs. For example, majority doesn't have a laptop, so you need a laptop now. Few doesn't have smartphones, so you need a smartphone. So what exactly marketing does is meeting the needs profitably. Because every person who markets some product will get some profit, right? Everybody will look for profit. Is it so? So every company we see, every brand we see will look for some profit. So there is one data telling, by 2021, global e-commerce will approach 5 trillion through the growth rate will fall between 20% beginning in the 2020. They are telling that by 2021, e-commerce platforms, you know, examples of e-commerce platforms, can anybody tell?
Flipkart, Amazon, Snapdeal.
Okay. And yes. So these are the examples for e-commerce. Okay, right? So these e-commerce sites are predicted to get 5 trillion income for their own. Though they are going to face some losses in 20% in this year, 2020, they'll be getting 5 trillion. This is a very huge amount, 5 trillion. Why? Because they are all meeting the needs. Because you need it to go, you need not to go to the shop, you need not to go to the place. You just sit at home, browse through your mobile or a laptop, whatever gadget you have, and you get it delivered in your home. So this is what? Meeting the needs profitably. So the second fundamental you have to learn is, marketing is meeting someone's need in profitable manner. So profit is very important in marketing activity. Second, can anyone tell where you seen marketing activity? Whichever place you see marketing activity? Can you mention the places?
Television, sir.
Television?
Network, sir.
Where?
Network marketing, Vodafone, Airtel.
Okay, Vodafone, Airtel, okay.
Digital marketing, sir.
No, I am asking about where marketing occurs. I'm putting in the chat box. Can you mention the places where the marketing occurs.
Occurs means
where it takes place, where it happens, where it happens, where marketing happens. If you said television, yes, right. If you are telling that in Airtel, Vodafone, those people having some advertisements, right? In whichever places you can see the advertisements. Through ads, okay. Those who join late, just wait, okay. We'll take one more attendance at the session end. Okay. Sir, this video YouTube not live, sir. Yes, the video is not live today. We will be posting it in uploading the video in the platform. It is recorded. Don't worry, Arun. Okay, so we see marketing everywhere. Where means in the society we see, right? Wherever people are there, we see marketing. For television, who watches television? You and I watches television. People at home watches television. Who sees any placard for Airtel or Vodafone? People, we only see. So marketing is a societal process. You cannot remove marketing from society. Okay, right? Because if you don't market for the society, the product will not sell. If you sell a product just to your friend, will you get any profit out of it? Is it possible to get profit?
No, sir.
No, yes, exactly. So you need a society for your marketing activity to be done. So what we do here is exchange of product. Okay, so somebody is disturbing. Okay, we'll mute. Okay, so I think my screen is visible. In between, somebody shared it. Yes. So what we do it in, as a society, what we do is we exchange certain things, right? You see this in olden days, how we exchange the products, there is a barter system. Some people will have apple, some people will have rice. If you want rice, you will give your apple and you'll get the rice. If you want fish, you will get the apple to the fisherman and you get your fish. So this is what exchange of products occurred olden days, that they called as a barter system. So in the societal process, what we are discussing here is exchange of product or service with others with value. Okay, this value we will see little later. So just have it in mind. Marketing is not selling. It is differs from selling. Second thing, marketing is meeting the needs of the person profitably. And third, recently we learned it is a societal process where we exchange product or service with others with some values. And there is one data, interesting data. Can anyone read this data from the presentation? Can you mute yourself and read the presentation, please? This area, this yellow mark is there, right? That area. Somebody unmute and read, right? Hello?
Hello, yes, sir.
Yeah. Somebody read this area. Brito, yes, read it.
Hello?
Brito, yes, you can read.
74.9% of women identified themselves as these primary shoppers for their households.
Okay. So, what anybody can explain this? What this statement tells? Anybody? Brito, did you understand what you read just now?
Sir, just 1 minute, sir.
Okay.
Sir, shall I tell?
Yes, you can tell. Yes.
Sir, in our world, 74% of women says buying their household
products.
Household products, nice. Getting from little bit shoppers.
Nice, Brito. See, this is what. See, the societal process is very huge. 74.9% of women go out and get the products. It is simply that your mom, my mom, your sister, my sister, anyone at home who are involved in household work, they go out and get the shopping. They do shopping for the home. They get milk, they get rice, they get vegetables, they get everything what I want. Those people are creating that exchange. So you can ask your mom, "Mom, what are the products you see when you go to the shop? How you select your product?" So women are very good in shopping. So that is what the data is telling. So majority of the advertisements will focus on women. And so let's coming to all these revising points. What we saw is marketing is where we got the fundamentals. The first fundamental point is marketing differs from selling. The second fundamental is marketing focuses on profit. Third thing, marketing is a societal process where exchange occurs. A product or service is exchanged between two different people and we create a value. Okay, so there is one association called American Marketing Association. They give a very clear definition. The definition is marketing is the activity, set of institutions and process for creating, communicating, delivering, exchanging offerings that have value for customers, clients, partners, and society at large. To see it, it will be very huge definition, but it is very simple definition. We'll split this definition, okay? So what they are telling, marketing is activity. So have it in mind, marketing is activity. So whatever the institution, the company, or any brand we discuss will be considered as institutions. So marketing is an activity done by a company or brand that is called as an institution. So what they do, they create. Simply will not they come out with advertisement, right? They create an advertisement. They communicate. They put some notice board. They put some advertisement, the TV, YouTube. So they communicate to you. See, this is the new bike I am going to launch. This the price is this. This is the thing. And deliver it. Where they deliver it? Some platform they have, TV, newspaper, social media, anywhere the marketing can be placed, even the plug boards that shows. And there is exchange. See, very important keyword is exchange, because marketing is exchange. So what they do, we learned it in the basic fundamental value creation for customers. See, we are all customers. Few are clients. Oh, who are these clients? People who associate with the company. Partners who do business with the company, and finally society at large. So all the fundamentals, if you are clear, you can write this definition in clear cut. So this is what American Marketing Association tells you. Can anyone summarize this concept again? Can anyone volunteer? Just read the definition and just give a simple example what you understood. Can anyone? From next class onwards, we will be following some procedure. Everyone should interact, okay? So this class, you volunteer. From next class, I'll be picking people. So anyone would like to read this? If you're not interested to read, just explain what we discuss. What is marketing as of now for your understanding? Can anyone?
Sir?
Yes, yes. Tell me. Your name, please.
Sagai Franklin, sir.
Sagai Franklin. Yes. Tell me, Franklin, what did you understand by marketing as of now, till now?
Marketing is the activity.
Okay.
By the set of some companies or branders, institution, likewise.
Yes.
They are making and communicating and delivering and giving offers to okay. the customers. At the large point of view.
Okay, yes, this is simple definition, right? So make sure this is a 2 mark that will be asked in your university exam. So learn what is marketing. So American Marketing Association definition is world's famous marketing definition. Okay, so slightly we'll go. So I asked one question, right? So just let's, I expect everyone to answer this, okay? So what is your favorite marketing idea from a brand? We have seen different marketings from different companies. Some people will be giving you TV advertisement. Some people will be giving you posters. So what attracted you most? What is your favorite marketing idea from a brand? Tell me the brand name and the idea they used. Come on. Anyone would like to volunteer?
Sir, digital marketing, sir.
Okay, yes, yes, digital marketing is there. I mean, which brand, sir, which you liked?
Nowadays, some companies are giving in advertisement in digital way, sir.
Okay, okay, fine. Kali, did you, Kali, are you there?
Sir, Kali, no, sir, Kali.
Kali, 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 sorry, Kali. Kali, are you there? Okay, Brito, can you tell me what is the favorite marketing you liked from a particular brand?
Sir, Apple, sir.
Apple, nice. Why you liked Apple?
Because they are, did not give any advertisement to the television.
Okay. Nice, Brito. Yeah, tell me.
Because Apple only give advertisement for magazines.
Okay, fine. And we see some television ads for mobile, right? For Apple, they shoot a video in the Apple mobile, and we see, right, certain videos are there.
Sir, nowadays, yes, only they are.
Yes. Now like they are coming up. Yes, right. Exactly. So nice, Brito. Thank you.
They did not give any advertisement to television, sir.
Yes. So now they are adopting the television viewers. Great. Okay. So everyone has some idea behind this marketing. What is marketing? And everyone likes some advertisement, right? I personally like this washing powder Nirma. Anyone remember that advertisement? Washing powder Nirma. Washing powder Nirma. See, that was when I was a kid. That advertisement was very famous, and majority of us have seen it. So somebody is presenting the screen. Okay. So everyone likes some brand's marketing activity. So marketing is very simple, and we know it is an activity from an institution to focus on customers, client, partners, to give some value of exchange in a society at large. Okay. So now we are shifting to our subject. We learned about marketing. What is marketing? Now we are going to look about marketing management. See, we learned in marketing, it is not art or art of selling, but marketing management is called to be the art and science. Okay. So the first fundamental for marketing management is, it is art and science. Why it is art and science? Can anybody tell why it is art and science? Why we call it? Art and science. Anybody?
Sir, அது வந்து ஒரு கலை சார், மார்க்கெட்டிங்ன்றது.
No, yes. ஆனா நம்ம என்ன சொன்னோம்னா, செல்லிங் வந்து கலைன்னு சொல்றோம், மார்க்கெட்டிங் வந்து கலை கிடையாது அப்படின்னு நம்ம சொல்றோம். But why we are telling marketing management is art and science?
I don't know, sir.
Really. Okay, fine. Yes, now we'll find the answer, right? We are having two different streams, right? Arts department, science department, right? There'll be two different departments in the colleges. What arts people will do? They will learn theories. They will understand the different concepts, philosophies, all those things. What science people will do, they do some experiment, they use some formulas to prove it. So marketing management also a kind of same setup. They mix both together, the art and science. Because in marketing management, you have to focus different things. For example, we know we need to understand how good it is to be in a company's brand and what we have to make a company to grow. All these things we have to know. So what for that we should understand what is the brand, what is the people's idea, how people will accept the product, all those things. So that is considered to be ARP. So that ARP is kind of understanding different aspect related with the activity called marketing. Science. Why it is called as science means there are different tools. See, now we talk about big data, data analytics, data analysis, data visualization. All these tools are implemented in marketing just to see the wider scope. For example, just now we saw two different data, right? 2021, e-commerce will websites will get $5 trillion income. And we saw 74.9% of women are primary shoppers for the home. From where they got this data? Through science, through implementing certain tools, they got all this. Not only concept will help out, not only science experiments or tools will help out. If you mix only marketing management for any organization will work. So that is what they tell, marketing management as a art and science. So marketing is not selling means, marketing management is art and science that gives boost to the company. So what they do in marketing management is three different things. Okay, first thing, you select the target, that is the society. So you select the target, you get them first, you are going to get the target people. So these are my target. For example, for mobile phone, who I will target, which age group I will be targeting. If I am a marketer from an Apple company, whom I will be targeting to get my product?
Youngsters, sir.
Okay, yes, youngsters. We'll be taking youngsters as a target. So just you take the target alone, will you help to grow your brand? No, right? You have to keep them. You should not allow your target people to go to your rival company. Who will you think as a rival company for Apple? My internet is gone. Sorry. So, where we are? So, we were discussing about this particular thing. So, we will be having targets and we have to get them, we have to keep them, we have to grow. So that is why marketing management as science. We have one last question. What makes you buy a product? Why you buy a product?
சார் சரியா கேட்கல சார்.
சார் நாட் ஆடியபிள்.
டேய் பிரிட்டோ வந்துடுறா.
சார் ஒழுங்காக கேட்கல சார். ஹலோ
டேய் ஆனஸ்ட், டேய் ஆனஸ்ட், டேய் வினித்குமார்,
டேய் சைலன்ட் காய்ஸ்,
டேய் டேய்
this session is fully recorded.
அரே பிரிட்டோ நீ பேசுனாலும் எதுவும் தெரியாதா?
ஹலோ டாக் இன் இங்கிலீஷ்.
ஹலோ
ஹலோ,
ஹே ஹூஸ் திஸ் மேன்? ஏஎம்சி கிரியேஷன்.
ஹே பிரதர் ரெடி?
நான் திகிலனா.
ஆ ஏய் தாவினே, அங்க கொஞ்சம்
தாவின்
வாய் தர மாட்டான். இப்ப மத்த பேச்சுக்கு மட்டும் வாய் தர உட்காந்து தர்றாமா கேப்ல கிடைக்கிறது.
தாவினே.
ஆ சொல்லுங்க பிரதர்.
Are you here, my wife?
Again,
brother.
Okay. What, man? Talk in English.
Oh, brother.
Again, brother.
Come on.
Again, brother.
Hello. Sorry, guys. Some internet connection issue. Really sorry.
No problem.
So, no issue. Okay. So I hope today we understood about what is marketing, and we saw an introduction to marketing management. From tomorrow, we'll cover topics related to marketing management. Okay. So
sure, sir.
Thank you. I think you're all aware of the second assignment which is posted in the group, right?
Second Hello? Assignment, sir.
Sorry. The first assignment is posted already in the group. Okay.
Sir, I have doubt, sir.
Yes, tell me.
Sir, how to present that assignment, sir?
Okay, yes. This week we have we will have two different presentations, right? First
yes,
activity I have already given. What you have to make is, you all know how to make collage, right? Image collage. How to make image collage?
Yes, sir.
I know.
Yes. So there is applications. There are different applications that can help you to create applications for collage making. So download that application, and you can add different two photos. For example, first photo from your old photo and recent photo. So you have a collage, post it in a Word document. There are applications, right? Word, MS Word application will be there in your mobile. So if not, there is Office Suite an application in mobile Play Store. You download it, paste the photo in there, just type it your name, where are you from, what are your goals, and what is your, there is the document is posted, right? What are things you have to mention it? What is your 5-year goal and all those things? So you just have it ready in a document, Word document or an image, everything. If possible, you type it in the image itself. Go to Moodle, the assignment is posted there. So you have to upload it in the Moodle. Fine. So this is
okay,
the first activity.
You.
Okay.
Sir, so sorry for the
there will be second
sir.
Activity. Yes, tell me.
Sir, day before yesterday you upload on photo on a WhatsApp group. Then now.
Yes.
Can you please explain the meaning, sir? That one.
So the meaning is there is a past and there is a present, right? Always.
Yes.
So the meaning, see, yesterday's class what we talked about bonding, right? PUBG. We talked about PUBG in B. We explained that is B for bonding. Okay, this activity will create some bonding. See, this is what I am before 10 years. Now I am like this. These are my goals. So you just go and tell your we'll discuss it. So there is an activity begin after you complete all these things. Okay, so that we will know how marketers use these data. That means how they select a target audience. So we will learn. So that is the activity has some purpose. Okay. So I will post another activity today. That explanation will be in WhatsApp. I think time for next class is here. So we will wind up here. So thank you guys. Any doubts, you just interact in the WhatsApp group and mail me or call me. Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Sir, it's not here.
Okay. So we have to. Okay, I think the second hour will be for BCA, right? We'll check it out. 1 second. Yeah. Ma'am?
Yes, sir. Good morning, sir. Hello? Hello. Do you hear me, sir? Hello. Hello, do you hear me, sir?
Yes, ma'am.
Students, anyone can respond?
Okay, ma'am. Do you hear ma'am, I'm leaving. Ma'am, this is Valentina. I'm
yes,
leaving,
ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Yes, sir.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, sir. Good morning, students. Hope you are safe and enjoying at home.
Yes, ma'am.
So welcome to the third year of BBA, and this is your final year. And for this semester, from the Department of Computer Application, we offer you the course name, Computer Application in Business. So today we are not going to have any class. I'm just going to give you an orientation about how it's going to be. It's going to be very easy for you. And